Dunkirk Bottom, Thomas Ecarlin, Etherly, and two brothers settled here in 1754. First white men of record in Preston County. Brothers killed by Indians and cabin was burned. Site of National Guard camp since 1909. Oh, such a shame.